A huge blunder on Oscar 2017 stage had caught everyone's eyes when La La Land was announced as a winner in the Best Film category instead of Moonlight. After the La La Land team reached the stage to accept the award, it was announced that it happened to be a big mistake as not La La Land, but Moonlight was the winner. Many took to Twitter to share their views on this incident, and among them was also Bollywood filmmaker Karan Johar. Here's what he wrote. And within minutes, Karan Johar was forced to delete it, and you won't believe why. Twitterati lashed out at him and started taking a dig at his movies and also Bollywood award shows. Karan again tweeted, and in no time he was trolled like never before. The filmmaker had no option but to not respond to any of his tweets. Check out below how Twitterati trolled him. Of cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.